You're going to realize it one day. That happiness was never about your job or your degree or being in a relationship. Happiness was never about following in the footsteps of all of those who came before you. It was never about being like the others. One day you're going to see it. That happiness was always about the discovery, the hope, the listening to your heart, and following it wherever it chose to go. Happiness was always about being kinder to yourself. It was always about embracing the person you were becoming. One day you will understand that happiness was always about learning how to live with yourself, that your happiness was never in the hands of others. One day you'll realize that true happiness comes from within, and no external factors can define it. It was always about you. It was always about you.